You want the promises of God to come to pass. If only you want the prophecies of God about you to come to pass, then what Paul is saying, that don't sit down, but rise up and make a good warfare. Fight in the battle. The battle of war. In prayer. Travel. Don't sit down in the name of Jesus Christ. Because all these prophecies, all these expectations, all these promises can be hanging. It can be hanging. It can be hanging until you are able to break through, to battle through, and pull them down. The prophecies will be over you. The expectation will still be expecting. The prophecies and the promises have already been said. But I want to tell you that as Paul is saying, if you don't rise up and battle through, they will just be hanging. First year will come. Second year will come. Third year will come. And this expectation will be hanging because you have slept. You have slept. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You have slept.
What?
There are some of us.
You will be.
Hey, the way we sleep.
Say the other.
If it is not because of praise,
the empire.
I tell you, by now.
Abre.
Hey, customers.